How's it, everybody? Aloha and welcome. This is Brother Sam coming to you again with another reaction video. If this is your first time, thanks for stopping by. Appreciate it. Want to be part of my YouTube Ohana? Go ahead and hit subscribe right over here. For those of you guys coming around again on my YouTube Ohana around the globe, aloha to you. All right, so I've got another video coming my way, and this one dropped in. Now, this one kind of got me a little bit confused, but then again, I saw the name. It says Jake Zyrus, Charisse, and Jessica Sanchez. Okay, Jessica Sanchez, I know Jessica Sanchez. I rooted for her, American Idol. Loved her. I love her singing. Okay, now, Charisse, I only know Charisse. Jake Zyrus, I haven't heard yet. So this is gonna be my first time. Now, obviously this is a reaction video, so you will see my pure reactions, you're gonna see it. I'm not here reacting, you know, based on lifestyle, okay? That's not me, so leave me out of that, okay? So Jake Zyrus, so now we have Jake Zyrus. Let's hear what the both of them sound like. Here we go. Like I said, my reactions. Okay, here we go. I'm kind of apprehensive a little bit because, like I said, I remember Charisse's voice. Now I'm going to be hearing Jake Zyrus. I haven't heard her in a long time. Good at holding her nose too. Okay. I'm really nervous on how Jake Zyrus is gonna sound like. I can't look. Do I need to look? I'm afraid to look. Pretty good. Sounds so good. First off, I don't know how to separate the two right now. I don't know how to separate Charisse and Jake Cyrus. It's battling in my head right now. That's why I had to kind of turn away and not even look at the screen. Because when I hear the name Charisse, I see the face. I see what the image of Charisse. Okay. Now Jake Cyrus, it's gonna take some time getting used to looking at him. But again, like I said, my reaction is based on vocals, and listening to that, that you saw gave me chicken skin. That was perfect. I mean, they sounded really awesome together on the same stage. I don't know. I'm a little mixed emotion here. I may have to watch a little bit more videos of Jake Cyrus, if there is. I'm sure there is, because I see it now popping up, to kind of get used to it. But anyway, again, my reaction videos are based on vocals and how they sing. Loved that rendition, the duet of the both of them. I don't know, fill me in. What did I miss out? You know, since the time, I guess the last time I seen it was on MMK when Jake or Charisse shared their story. And that was it. I haven't seen anything from Jake Cyrus until now on stage. And so, like I said, my mind's a little divided here. But anywho, vocals, you got two thumbs up on that from me. That was wonderful. That I love to hear that. That was great. All right. Anyhow, I got more reaction videos coming your way. If you like what you've seen and you're not a subscriber, you're not part of my YouTube Ohana, go ahead and hit subscribe. Hope you're going to be part of it. And for those of you guys around with me, mahalo for hanging out with me once again today. I'll see you guys on the next video. Aloha, ahuiho.